Hi guys, welcome to AppSense Pro. Welcome to another Shopify how-to video. First of all, thank you very, very much for helping us reach to 20k subscriber. And I want you keep requesting you guys again to please make sure to subscribe the channel, because only 7-8% of the people watch the video but don't subscribe to us. So please help us getting more subscriber, which will help us producing more valuable content for you guys. And in this video, I'm going to walk you through how you can add custom cart icon to your Shopify store. And I already created the video for that. So that's the video which I created before, and that is for Dawn 12.0.0. But now when we have Dawn 15.1.0, the method has been changed and they have changed the file. So I'm going to walk you through step by step on how you can add stylish cart icon to your store, because currently Shopify does not provide you a feature where you can change the icon with the customized settings. You'll have to play around with a little bit of code, but you can do it very easily, which I'm going to show you in this video step by step. So as you can see on my store, I have these customized icon. So by default, it doesn't look like that. So if I go to the default version of the Dawn theme, so let me go to the backend. So that's the theme Dawn 15.1.0, where I have already added the custom icons, custom card icon, custom user account icon, and custom search icon. But if I open up the default icons, so that's how it looks. You can see how we can improve the layout, and obviously it's really important to have a presentable store so customer can stay longer to your store, and the more they stay on your store, the more are the chances they're gonna buy from your store. And it's also good for search engine optimization, so try to add as much attraction as you can and the faster speed time. So these icons are the SVG icons, which is not going to add any load to your store. So without any further ado, let's get into the code where I'm going to show you guys how you can add these custom card icons. And we'll be following this tutorial. You will find this blog post link in the YouTube video description. Okay, so I am going to install a fresh Dawn theme. So let's scroll down by going to online store themes. By the way, this tutorial is going to work completely fine on all of the free themes. So no matter you're using Dawn, Spotlight, Refresh, or any of the free theme, it's going to work completely fine. All you have to do is just follow this video. Watch the video till the end, where I'm going to show you how you can change the size of these icons and match these icons to look identical. Okay, so click on this add button here, and our fresh Dawn theme is being installed. Guys, while this is being installed, if you are new to Shopify and you want to create a new store on a discounted price, there's a link in the description through which you sign up. You will get the store only in $1 a month. So make sure to sign up using that link, and you will get a store in $1 a month. Okay guys, our Dawn 15.1.0 has been installed. I'm going to hit publish. Let's close all the additional tabs which we have open here. And let's click on these three small dots and then click on preview. So here's how our Dawn 15.1.0 looks like. And I'm going to add custom card icon here. So let's follow the article. So first step is that we will be updating these two files, icon-card-empty.svg and icon-card.svg. So let's go back to themes, click on these three small dots, and then click edit code. Guys, before editing the code, make sure to have a backup of your theme by clicking on this duplicate here. So if you are working on a live theme and if you mess up with a code, you can easily revert it back. And don't blame me that I gave you the wrong code, because it might work differently on different themes and on different store scenarios. Maybe you have a different app which is conflicting with the icons or something like that. Okay, so let's click on edit code and start editing the code. Okay, now we will search for our card icon. So here it is. So we have these two SVG files where we will replace the code. So in default theme in Dawn 15.1.0, they have two icons. One is when we don't have any item into the cart, and the other one is when we add any item to the cart, it changes the icon as well. So you can see it changes the icon a little bit and add additional one. And when we keep on adding the item, it just keep on increasing the numbers. Okay, but for now we will use the same icon for empty and when it's not empty. Okay, so first let's open these two files in the code editor. And now we are going to download our SVG file, which we need to update. And for that, I'm going to go to svgrepo.com. That's where you will find a lot of SVG icons completely for free. Okay, let's search for cart. And here you can see we have lots of different SVG icons. And we have monocolor, we have multicolor. Lots of icons. Great, let's try finding one with the monocolor. Let's change it to this one here, right? So click on this download icon here, which will download the SVG file. So my SVG file is downloaded. Now I'm going to open that in my code editor. So guys, that's the code of the SVG file, which I downloaded. So all you have to do is just open the SVG file in any of the code editor. You can also open that in Notepad as well. Okay, so what we're going to do, we will just copy this code and replace our both files and place this code. Perfect, after pasting the code, hit save. Do that for this file as well, hit save. And now if we go back to our store and hit refresh, you can see that our cart icon has been changed, right? But you might need to change the size of that icon, because you can see that this user account icon is a little smaller than this one. So we want to make sure that we have these icons aligned and in the same size. So for that, what we will do, we will add the class. So as per this article, you can add this class here. And how you're going to do that? You can see that it's updated in the code here as well, right? So let's copy this code from here where we have mentioned class custom cart icon. And we will paste this custom class cart icon after this SVG. Perfect, hit save. Do for this file as well. And then hit save. Also remove this width and height, which is already mentioned. So remove that as well. Do the same for this file. Hit save. And now we will be adding CSS code in order to align this icon and in order to make the size, right? Okay, so search for base.css file and then scroll down to the bottom. Hit enter, add line break. And in our step three, we have this code here. So I'm just copying this code and then paste below our base.css file. Click save. And then go back to our store and hit refresh. It didn't change the size. So what we're gonna do, we'll click on inspect. Go to the desktop version. And here you can see we have this custom cart icon class added. So click on this line here, and here we have width and height defined. So we can simply reduce it here and height. And we can see that if it's aligned properly with other icons or not, right? Because whatever icon you download from SVG repo, they might be different in sizes. So every single icon might be in different size. And if you are placing your custom icons, you might want to change the height as well, right? And you can also adjust the padding and margin. So if you want to add margin, right? You can see that it changes its position. We can also define that in REM. So it completely depends on how you want to position it and how you want to make it look like. You can also add padding, right? I don't need that for now, and width and height is 3 REM is completely fine. So I'm just going to copy the same code and change our base.css file. So that's our base.css file, and replace this code with our code which we changed in our inspect. Okay, let's click on save. And you can see that our icon is showing up as 3 REM. You can do the same with this user account icon and the search icon. So I have changed all of these three icons in the store here. So if I click on preview, you can see I have updated these three code to match the color scheme and the theme styling. You can do the same by changing the icons. For this account icon, you can do it in so let's search for account, and here we have icon-account.svg. You can change the code here and add the class just like we did before for the custom card icon. This is the CSS code which we added. You might want to change this class as this one is for the card icon, and you can do the same thing with account and the search icon. But if you want me to create a separate video to update these two icons as well, let me know in the comments below, and let me know in the comments below what more you would not like to learn, and I'll definitely create more videos for you guys. Until next video, have a great day.